All right, Scott, here it is. It's finally here, the long-awaited mixed martial arts debut of Dave the Animal Bautista. No easy task taking on the veteran Vince Lucero. 44 fights under his belt. And what a specimen Dave Bautista is. Former bodybuilder, actor.
And now he looks to try his hat in MMA, and he's been training. Here we go.
There it is, round number one.
These boys are squaring off. Bautista's got his hands up high. Short right hand.
Lucero comes in right away with the right hand. Another right hand.
He
lands two big rights.
He's landed two or three big
Bautista
rights.
Bautista with the knee.
A third, a fourth.
Lucero just letting
body
it all
shot
hang out.
Over the top. He's doing exactly what you would expect someone who took a fight on short notice to do.
Exactly.
React
go in there
very
and
quickly.
It all out. Yep.
Whatever you have, you throw. Now, Baptista's doing a really good job. Overhook. Stop talking and fight was what was instructed by the official Dan Megliotta.
Interesting. Batista certainly needs to shore up the defense a bit. He caught two big right hands early on, and here he is with his back pressed against the cage. Lucero trying to use his force.
If you can tell, though, Dan Megliotta can't see it, but Vince is actually holding the cage underneath. Now he's letting go. Now he's got the right hand free, and they're throwing on the exchange.
Here we go.
Here we go.
The center of the canvas.
Straight left hand, another left
big
hand.
Big right and left by Lucero. He's landing.
Right leg kick.
Another big left hand from Lucero.
Bautista needs to throw his hands. He's throwing great kicks. There's a right hand by Bautista. Rear teep by Bautista and a right hand counter by Vince. Left hook, right cross. Another left hook, right cross. Bautista looks to clinch up. Vince is using a cross face to try to keep Bautista from pulling him in too tight.
You know, Bautista's certainly leaving himself open for these shots, Scott. He's walking right into these left and rights from Lucero.
And he's walking through them, so I guess there's a little bit of both.
You gotta wonder if Lucero can really hurt him if he catches him on the chin.
I think that anybody can be hurt at this weight with these short gloves, but let's also realize that what the man did in the WWE, he's used to getting some shots, he's used to a little bit of live stuff. So, and of course, in training, I'm sure he's used a hell of a lot of live stuff.
Bautista now working that knee to the midsection. He got one off big.
Nice elbow by Bautista that just missed. Now Vince reverses on the clinch and pins Bautista to the cage.
And Lucero just flipped it around nicely and pressed him
and
right
Vince
back.
And Vince is waving to the crowd as this is happening.
He's loving it. I mean, this is the show of a lifetime, and Lucero is soaking it up. And they got to break this one up wisely.
Bautista needs to get his hands up, and Dave now switches to a lefty stance.
Interestingly enough,
he shoots right in for the takedown, and he gets it.
Big takedown by Dave Bautista. We were waiting to see if he had that in his arsenal.
Well, we expected it as well. Now he's stepping over, bringing his right knee to try to pin down Vince's arm, and this is where Vince could be in a lot of trouble.
We'll see if all that training at Gracie Jiu-Jitsu has paid off in Tampa.
Well, Dave's looking to isolate both arms and then rain down punches, I guarantee you. Now his balance is slightly off.
Dropping that hammer fist down on Lucero.
40 professional fights at heavyweight. He's been here before. And now Dave Bautista gas mount. He looks like he's going to get the back. This is a very big guy. He might not try the back mount.
It's tough
it
to
could
wrap
be too much on the girth.
Him. Yeah.
Dave might think about staying in side control here. There's a lot of girth he's given up.
Big right
good
hands.
Good right hands. Good punches. Vince is working to defend. Bautista is trying to flatten him out, and he does have good, he's doing a really good job. He has him on mount, but from the side. So maybe where the girth doesn't come into as much. You can see where the knees are on the ground.
Landing some left hands now.
Dan Megliotta really right up in this to see what's going
on. He's got that left arm under.
He has it under his neck. It looks like he's gonna try to go for a rear naked, but no, he lost that. Now he's throwing punches. A couple of those
Lucero
to the back of the head.
Lucero has to answer. These punches are coming in from both sides.
Dan's going to stop the fight if this keeps up.
This might not last
maybe
much longer.
Maybe two or three more punches. That'll
That's
be it.
And Dave, the Animal Bautista, wins his mixed martial arts debut. The official stops the bout with just under a minute to go. And Bautista throwing some taunts at Lucero.
Why was he upset?
I'm not quite
did I
sure.
Miss something?
Well,
did I miss something?
We might find out afterward, but Dave Bautista does win in his mixed martial arts debut, and Lucero kind of shot back at him. He has some choice words for him in the end. I'm not sure what went on in the exchange on the canvas. maybe not happy with some of the showmanship by Lucero when he had his back against the cage. I'm not quite sure.
I don't know if it was that, if he even saw it. I think we're missing something here, and I'm not quite sure what it is.
Wow, Lucero.
Wow, they're both going back and forth at each other now.
Back and forth now, Batista. This is turning into a WWE event, sort of. But Batista with his arms raised in victory. The crowd not too happy with it, Scott.
No, not at all. I'm not quite sure why Dave's upset over something. I didn't see it.
Well,
if there's a replay, I don't even know where to rewind it to.
We'll find
out. Maybe Joe Lozon, when he does his post-fight interview, we'll have a better understanding.
We will certainly find out from Joe Lozon afterward what went down to spark the exchange between Vince Lucero and Dave Bautista. In any event, it's a victory for Bautista. Let's send it down to Bill Carpenter for the particulars.
Ladies and gentlemen, your official time, 4:05 of the first round. Referee Dan Merliotta stops the bout due to excessive unanswered strikes. Your winner by TKO, Dave Brass Buddy Batista.
Well, a much better exchange at the end. Let's send it down to Joe Lozon for the official post-fight interview.
So what do you think of your first MMA fight? How'd it go compared to how you expected?
I think my nerves got the best of me a little bit. He hits like a fucking horse. He rocked me, and I didn't have my legs under me coming out. I was just so nervous. But once it took me a little bit to get my composure because I was just rocked. First time.
So when do you think you want to fight again? You know, something you want to do right away, or wait a little bit, or what are you thinking?
No, I want to fight again, for sure. I think, you know, it was a matter of getting this first one out of the way. I mean, the guys will tell you I was just so nervous, I had so many butterflies coming out. But, you know, I think it got the best of me a little bit.
I think you handled butterflies pretty well.
I'm better than that show tonight.
I think you handled butterflies pretty well. You know, I think you showed, you know, a lot of skill, and, you know, congratulations.
Thank you. Can I get it? I want to, first of all, bear with me because I waited a long time for this interview. I want to thank my team because, you know, regardless of what...